I'm also preparing for Christmas. Unbaked cookie dough.